At the risk of sounding incredibly rude, I would beg your pardon and ask you, in your opinion, what's so bad about being Canadian?
Your milk comes in bags. Bags.
Your pavilion at Epcot doesn't have a ride.
And if Canada is so nice and friendly, why does most of our meth come from your Asian drug gangs?
Are we not even making our own meth? What is happening to American manufacturing?